We are on the threshold of a leap forward in artificial intelligence.
Making machines behave in ways that previously we thought only humans could.
How will intelligent technologies rule or govern our lives in the future?
It will transform our economies over the decades to come, and it will have huge social consequences.
AI changes the game because humans are no longer the only decision makers.
Thinking about our AI future is as important, and if not related, to thinking about climate change.
This is a social problem that has some technical aspects to it, but it is not, strictly speaking, a technical problem.
We don't really know how these algorithms make their decisions.
Should an autonomous device ever be allowed to kill a human?
We have a choice. The future of humanity is at stake here.